fruits. Yo, 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 what's going on, people? Boss Man CMP Outdoors. Doing something a little different today, about to see if I can hit this salt water. So y'all stay tuned. Give me a quart and a pint. People, so I ain't never launched back here before, so I don't see no trespassing signs, so I don't see no towing signs, so I'm finna give it a shot. Yo, 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 what's going on, people? I'm out here at Galveston today. Try to do a little saltwater fishing. I'm gonna go see if I can fish a few pylons and see if I can get on some sheephead, maybe some redfish. And I don't know, we'll see. It's been a while since I've been saltwater fishing, so I wanted to get out this morning and do a little something different. So y'all stay tuned, let me see if I can get on something. Thank you. old gas tank.
Got it. talking about people. That's what I'm talking about, people. That's what I came for. That's what I came for, people. That's what I'm talking about. Let me get a quick measurement on them right quick. Gotta be 20 inches. Twenty-four and a half, people. Guess what, people? Going to the highs. Got him.
Caught a couple of reds.
Really? Out here? Here in this area?
Up on the grill.
What do you use for bait?
Live. Shrimp. Of mine. There you go.
bunch of little pup drums up under here. Gotta be 15, people. Got him. $14. You know what? Let me check the bag limit right quick. Limit on black drum, Texas. All right, people, black drum, 14 inches. So, let me check them again. P14 in the head, going to the heights. Thank you. That was him, people. Broke my line. Y'all stay tuned. All right, people. I got my line fixed. Man, I had a monster on there, man. He wrapped me around that pylon and broke me off, but I'm finna go see if I can get back on it. Daddy. I already know he's 14, so I'm not even gonna measure. Y'all stay tuned, man. I'ma bait up one more time, then I'ma get out of here. Y'all stay tuned. not big enough, people.
All right, people, I'm gonna get on out of here. I gotta cross this bay, so. Made it back safe, people. I guess this will be one of them one fish videos. But I still had a blast out here. First time saltwater fishing in a while. And that's how we're going to end it, man. Appreciate y'all watching. Another episode of CNV Outdoors. Saltwater fishing episode. And I'm out, man. Appreciate y'all. Peace.